transgression, and that he paid the price a long, long time ago, when he gave his life for me on a hill called Calvary. But there's one thing I want to know. Does he still feel the nails every time I fail? Does he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? Am I caught? Just can't bear the thought of hurting him. Seems that I'm so good at breaking promises, and that I treat his precious grace so carelessly. But each time crucify again. Am I causing him pain?